coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
There you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out.
They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
I don't want to see the fucking bodies.
Oh my God.
Being hunted!
We gotta keep looking.
gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Get that kid and find the old man. I'll go for the door.
Let's move. Through here.
Oh, shit.
What? Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote